subscribe and hit that notification button for the newest up-to-date videos.